joke. Can you like get him to hold that? Please hold on.
This is gonna be this.
Yeah, it's
angle again.
Yeah.
3, 2, 1. Alright, class. Next we're gonna learn gray. Man, someone help me with this. It's grammar. Alright, so because you so rudely interrupted me, why don't you come up here first? We're gonna learn that. What, you totally fine.
I was kind of expecting you to be up here, so it's like all my class, and I just do that.
Oh, well, no, see, I'm like trying.
Forget the blue guy out of here. I'll see what it is.
Where's the pen that I just had?
So you want me to hold it up a little more? Little higher?
Yeah. So is this Anubis? No. So is this Anubis?
Pen don't die, I'm good.
So what, obviously he has to say noun, verb, and adjective wrong.
Alright, so Anubis, Ugis, and Vudis.
Also, Dad said we can possibly just like pop a pizza in the oven for lunch or something.
Alright, good. Alright, so you want me to hold him up? So can you hold him? Because it's just gonna be. Alright, so
it's okay, it's a noun.
Is it a nudis, an ugitus, or vudis? It's a noun. Wrong, it's a nudis. Jeez, I can't believe you don't know your English. You know, back in line, no gold star for you.
Alright,
fine.
3, 2, 1.
Alright, blue guy. Now, is this a nudis, an ugitus, or a vudis? It's a noun. Wrong. Oh my gosh. No gold star. It's a nudis. Nudis. I can't believe you don't know indices. You know what? Back to your desk for you. Alright, orange guy, you come up next.
Okay.
I should have said something with him, but I didn't. Whatever.
Where's the orange guy?
Where would you put him?
Orange guy. Adjective, I presume?
Yep.
Okay, ugitus.
Nudis, ugitus, or vudis?
Okay, ugitus.
Ugitus.
It's an ugitus.
See, he gets a gold star because he knows.
3, 2, 1.
Alright, orange guy. Now, is this a nudis, an ugitus, or a vudis?
It's an ugitus.
See, blue guy, why can't you be more like orange guy? You know, 2 gold star for you because blue guy dumb.
Thanks.
Alright, go back. Yellow guy, you're up next.
Okay, Rubis.
Vudis.
Vutis. Vutis.
Alright, you guy, you next. Now, this is an Udichis, a Nunis, or a Vudis?
That's a Vudis.
See, Vudis. See, you get 2 gold star because blue guy is really dumb. Oh, come on!
Yeah, thank you!
Alright, green guy, you're up finally.
Okay. Where's green guy? Okay.
Hopefully that's getting something.
It looks like it's been getting something, sort of.
Let's do that. I like that there. Alright. Nunis again.
Okay.
Alright, green guy. Is this a Nunis, an Ugitus, or a Vudis?
It's a Nunis.
See, you get 2 gold stars as well. So all of you get it right, except for blue guy, because he doesn't know his... I don't remember that word. What was that word? It was grammar. You know what? You're going to get a detention if you keep interrupting me. You keep asking. No, I don't. All right, so that's the end of that lesson. I think that's the 6 hours that I need to be teaching to you so I don't go to JS. So I'm going to head out. You all get an A+, except for blue guy. You fail, and may, I'm going to go call your parents this. All right? We could easily do a thing where it's like they call his parents. And his parents would just be voices, probably.
Yeah.
You know?
So what happened with Magic Koopa? Oh, he don't know his Inguses.
Oh, well, he doesn't know his Inguses. So, and then there's a whole thing where it's like they didn't even teach him properly.
You don't sound like you know proper Inguses. No. You don't sound like you know proper Inguses. Shut up, honey. He obviously knows proper Inguses.
It's like, shut up, honey. Now, sir, I'm so sorry. She doesn't know proper Inguses like you and I do, my friend. I can hear that. Alright. I'm going to go call the principal. No, honey, there's no need to cause a commotion for this. It's like, plus, it's just one day he failed. It's not like he's going to fail the rest of his days.
Oh, he might.
Oh, well, considering he doesn't know this one day, this is the easy day, he might. It's like, well, I'm going to get, well, I'm going to get it into his head that he better not fail like that, you know?
Yeah.
So would it be in, it wouldn't be over around here. Okay, what if we turned the light on the couch?
Yeah.
Where's the potato? Alright, so that's the behind the scenes for the recent video. If you want to see more, subscribe and hit that like button. And I'll see you all in the next one.
We get more stuff.
Yeah, but I mean, we're almost done. We just got the scene with Mupus left on.
I've been playing on the Switch. So.
I just have him playing. Yeah, but it can't be Mucus Crucus. So just have Mupus over there then, probably. Yeah. It's like, hey, Mupus. It's like, oh, hey, Black Yoshi. So, did you do school? Yeah, I got my services. And the po-po-po said I don't have to. The po-po said I get to go back home. All right, so what did you learn from that? Well, I learned that kids be real dumb. And
there was this one blue kid.
There was this one dumb kid who didn't know his proper Englishes, even though the rest of the class already did. Well, that's cool for you, you know?
He kept on saying things how you be saying it and not how he's supposed to be saying it. Wait, so he was the only one doing it right? No, he be doing it wrong.
He do it wrong. Well, did he fail? Yeah, and I called this Paris. I'm going to have to go contact the principal then. Thanks for letting me know you can't be a teacher anymore. And then we'll just probably end like that.
Yeah.
No, it's like, oh, I see you got my video games. No. Oh, I'm going to play Mucus Crucus while you call it the teachers. All right, and then just end like that, I think. Hey, Mupus.
Oh, hey, Glad Yoshi.
Yeah, I just finished my scooter, sis.
How was it?
Oh, it was real good. You know, I learned a lot today.
Well, what'd you learn?
I learned that there are really, really dumb kids in schools.
Well, what happened?
Well, there's this one kid who seemed to know everything, but then whenever I asked him a question, he got it wrong.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, he didn't know his proper Englishes, even though the rest of the class already passed.
Wait, did he talk like you or like me?
Like you. You don't even know proper Englishes either.
Oh my gosh.
So I had to fail him and I called his parents.
Oh my gosh.
Ooh, I see you got Mucus Crucus in there. I'm going to play it.
Fine. I'm gonna go contact the school and his parents.
Right, I'm gonna go play Mucus Crucus.
So what, is this like Black Yoshi's job?
I think it'd be Black Yoshi's teacher. Because I think him having a job would be a different video then.